I'm limited by the rules of professional conduct, what I can say at this point in the proceedings. However, they've been arraigned now on their indictments, so we're very pleased with Judge Thompson's ruling that she denied bond, so they'll be held in jail without bond pending the trial.